this Sunday at New Year's Revolution. It'll be Jerry the King Lawler with JR in his corner, taking on Muhammad Hassan with Daivari in his corner, making his in-ring debut in just 6 days in San Juan, Puerto Rico. And his return was inevitable. It happened tonight and this Sunday at New Year's Revolution. After 3 months on the shelf, courtesy of Gene Snitsky, Kane returns Sunday to the ring. What will the Big Red Machine have in store for Mr. Snitsky? And the challenge has been laid down. Can the brightest young star in the world today, in my opinion, climb the championship mountain and prove that it is not all about the Benjamins, Shelton Benjamin and Maven, for the Intercontinental Championship this Sunday? And these women flat out don't like each other. We just saw that a few moments ago. Their rivalry has reached a new level, and Trish doesn't care how far she will have to go to get back what she feels is rightfully hers. And Eugene and William Regal, they've been playing ha-ha long enough. They'll have to be serious as ever as Captain Charisma tries to take the problem solver, his partner, to a world that Christian is all too familiar with. The World Tag Team Championship World, live this Sunday at New Year's Revolution. And the World Heavyweight title has been vacant for nearly a month. After Sunday, no longer one of these six men, Orton, Benoit, Jericho, Edge, Batista, or Triple H, will walk out of the Elimination Chamber as a new World Heavyweight Champion. Shawn Michaels will be the special guest referee at New Year's Revolution.